Green flag waves, and we're underway at Jackson. Madsen to the top, Brad Sweet on the bottom in one and two. Give it to Carey as they exit the corner. Three-car battle for third down the back straightaway. Joey Saldana, Jason Sides, and Donnie Schatz. Schatz on the inside, Sides up to the cushion. Sides has momentum. Saldana trying to drive him on the top. Meanwhile, Donnie Schatz slides in between them. So they'll go to work on the 19 of Brent Marks. Drives to the inside out of turn two, but can't make the pass, and that allows Brad Sweet to close again. Brad Sweet getting closer as the madman slides up in front of Marks in three and four. Sweet looks to the inside of Brent Marks, down the front straightaway. He's right there, and Brad Sweet has taken the lead into turn one, but Madsen gets right back by him. Sweet back to the inside of Madsen. They are side by side for the lead down the back straightaway at Jackson. Brad Sweet had the lead for about 25 feet at the end of the front straightaway the last time by. Schatz pulls even with Brad Sweet. Can't complete the pass. He'll go low into turn one. 13 laps down, we approach halfway in the AGCO Jackson Nationals, and Donnie Schatz is now second. He's taking it from Brad Sweet at the end of the back straightaway. Sweet goes to the top. Carey Madsen mired in traffic, and now Schatz down low for the lead. Donnie Schatz, Brad Sweet, and Carey Madsen. Three-car battle for the lead into the turn one. Madsen, Schatz, Sweet in that order. David Gravel has worked his way up to the fourth spot, continuing to watch the duel among the top three in traffic through turns three and four. Brad Sweet back to the inside out of turn four, and Sweet takes second, back away from Donnie Schatz. The big cat looks to the inside in turn three. Carey Madsen rides the cushion. Brad Sweet pulls even out of turn four. Madsen goes down low to try to slam the door. Sweet is right there as they cross the line. Madsen goes low but can't hold the low line. Brad Sweet can, and Brad Sweet has taken the lead out of turn two. Brad Sweet leading the field down the backstretch. Carey Madsen right there with him, and Donnie Schatz still in striking distance, and David Gravel closing on all of them. Back to green. David Gravel, another run on the top out of turn two. Donnie Schatz down low, Gravel by at the midpoint of the backstretch. David Gravel now tries the low side entering turn three. Schatz and Madsen up top, Sweet and Gravel down low. Brad Sweet extending the advantage now with 20 laps down and 10 to go. Traffic on the final circuit. The madman may yet have a shot at this one. Sweet to the bottom, Madsen to the top in three and four. Gonna try to get a run. Sweet is good off the bottom. Carey Madsen comes after him, but he won't make it happen. And Brad Sweet wins the AGCO Jackson Nationals. Climbing up top, your winner, the big cat, Brad Sweet. Tony Veneziano will be down there to talk to him.
For full race results, series news, and features, visit worldofoutlaws.com. And for extended on-demand race coverage, visit dirtvision.com.